ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for spending your time with us, folks. These fans have waited long enough, and they are ready for this party to start. We are live with this capacity crowd, ready to kick things off. Stay tuned, folks, because we've got an amazing match card on tap next. Make sure you don't go anywhere, because the legendary WWE action is coming up next.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Oh, what an elbow drop.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. How about we touch on Randy Orton a bit? It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
Could you imagine being Randy Orton's opponent, just in there waiting, knowing the Viper can strike at any moment? It's got to be nerve-wracking.
I'm not sure he's going to win here, but he's moving with a purpose, and that's always a good sign. Oh, right up the skull! Oh, my God! Let's talk a little bit about what Randy Orton brings to the ring. I mean, this third-generation superstar has been called the Legend Killer, the Viper, and the Apex Predator. These monikers all point to the same fact, that Randy Orton is one of the most opportunistic superstars ever in the WWE. I mean, ever.
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
And listen, King, opportunistic as Orton makes the cover. He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Reversal! Kevin Owens showing his skills. Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Randy Orton looking to finish this one early.
Two, three.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
They understand. They talk to me. You got shoes in your religion. All designed to keep you safe. But when rules start getting broken, you start questioning your faith. I have a voice that is my savior.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, bro. The biggest in his career.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you put another WWE contender's shoulder to the mat for the boot count, you should be proud.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight. They talk to me.